All right, so we're going to talk about the stringing the sidewall. That's really the next piece when we're stringing a stick head. And this is probably the most important part of what we do. You know, we've talked about this in practice, but we really want to make sure that the mesh that we, the shape of the mesh as we're stringing, it's going from deepest in the center of the stick, that we have an all around pocket so we can carry, pass, and shoot. And the ball can set in the pocket easily from anywhere that we catch it. But then we want to make sure that there's this sort of gradual ramp that happens as we move up the stick. The ball should move from the deepest part of the pocket to the shallowest part of the pocket pretty easily and consistently. And if you have bunching in the diamonds where it's catching up in this area, then that means you probably did something wrong with the sidewall. So this really starts with the sidewall, and you can see here, this is pretty well strung. The diamonds are open when you look at it like this. They're not bunched up like this. They're not bunching in any area. They're open. There's that gradual ramp that you can see that's gonna make the passes consistent. And the reason this happens is because this sidewall basically pulls the mesh down and is tighter and pulled down more. And then gradually the mesh starts to line up a little bit more straight on with the sidewall. So you can see that it's a little more taut here. The diamonds are getting pulled down a little bit more here. And then you want to gradually start to line the diamonds up to that natural position where they're lined up with the sidewall. A couple different ways that you could do the sidewall, the stick. They're all fine. You want to make sure that they're somewhat taut to the side, but other than that, you know, just the important part is making sure that there's that gradual ramp so you have consistency in the stick.